Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Flintlock, The Siege of Dawn. So forgive me guys, this video is going to be like incomplete video, but I hope you guys don't face any problems when you see this video, because this video is only about the last boss fight. The rest of the part is crashed, deleted. Sorry for that guys, please forgive me. And do enjoy the final fight with the boss Uru. So guys, this video is going to be very short, because my original video is lost. Yeah, so this fight is almost like 70 to 80% of the video, so you don't have to worry. You can always find a way. It's very easy to find way this way, because it's nothing out of the ordinary. You can just find a way. This path is closed now, but I think we came from this way. It's very easy to find. Don't worry about it, you can easily find it. And if you think this video is very short, yeah, it's because I fucked up, man. I fucked up big time. I already completed this game, but unfortunately during my uploading time I fucked up, and what I did was I deleted the original video and uploading stopped immediately. So hope you guys don't do it like me. Quite a bit of time. I'm just showing you the way, guys. This way you can come back or come from there. So let's go to our original mission. I uninstalled the game also. I thought that I have to play it from the beginning. And fortunately, when I downloaded the game and installed the game, my game save was there. And from there, I can actually show you guys the last fight. I already was so much frustrated while fighting this. But after some time, it may take some tries though, because it's not always perfect when I do it. And I already like made the thumbnail on and everything, and after that I accidentally deleted the file and this happened. Oh my god, this should not happen to
anyone.
take some time, I know. It's not going to happen in one go. I have struggled here, man. I literally have struggled. So I will not tell you guys to relax because this is not going to be easy. I popped up in like the second stage way too many times. Cinematic here. Oh man, second stage is way too harder than this.
Does this mean?
जिसका एक ही बार में हो जाता है उसको भाई उसका luck बहुत अच्छा है. जिसका एक बार में नहीं होता है. Don't relax here. Don't relax here. This boss has a second stage. Yeah. I never knew this, but after I played like. After I saw this his tail move, I knew like the instant that this guy is. This video, if I can do this in this video only, then this part only, then it will be a short video of 20 minutes, 25 minutes maximum. Otherwise, it's going to be a big video like 30 minutes. I don't know. Depends on my approach or. So he takes it on himself, pushes him inside the barrier. Nor just as the good human
being. And you're not dying alone.
He follows the god of death. Yeah. तो यहाँ पे मतलब थोड़ा सा टाइम मिलता है आपको थोड़ा हील होने के लिए क्योंकि मेरा हालत अभी बहुत ख़राब है. ये बुलेट वुलेट काम द कावर्ड्स गॉन. अच्छा यहाँ पे इन्वेंटरी में काम करता हूँ मैं. कहाँ गया ये इसके जगह पे. अभी ये जो ये वाला जो फाइट होने वाला है यहाँ पे उरू नहीं है. सॉरी इनकी आप पहले नहीं रहा.
यहाँ पे इनकी हेल्प नहीं करेगा, और ये जब तक तुम फर्स्ट स्टेज और सेकंड स्टेज में सिंक्रोनाइजेशन नहीं लाओगे तब तक खेलना पड़ेगा भाई। इसको मारने गया थर्ड तो नहीं पांचवी या छठी बार मारने आया था यहाँ पे, तो आई कंप्लीटेड द फर्स्ट स्टेज विदाउट एनी हील्स।
Thank you.
awesome. I am this boss. Sometimes it will get on your nerves, but don't that. It will get on your nerves. क्विकली करके भी तो हरा नहीं पा रहे हो ना इसको. पहले मैं बच रहा था इससे, लेकिन जब डिस्टेंस क्लोज कर देता हूँ ना तब क्या हो जाता है, डिस्टेंस क्लोज हो जाता है, दूर रहे तो ये अटैक और आराम से अवॉइड कर सकते. डिस्टेंस क्लोज मतलब डिस्टेंस दूर रख के खेलोगे तो तुमको टाइम ज़्यादा लगेगा, यही डिफरेंस है, और कोई डिफरेंस नहीं है इस गेम में. चीप डैमेज देता रहना पड़ेगा और उसे दूर 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 दे रहा था, अभी भी टेंशन दे रहा था, बाहर जा रहा हूँ काम से.
Never gets old.
सेकंड राउंड में ये यूज करना पड़ेगा मेरे को एनजी का पावर, नहीं तो ये बहुत तरह
था मैंने.
स्टेज बहुत आसान है भाई, जब तुम सेकंड स्टेज में बार बार जाके मरने लगोगे ना, फर्स्ट स्टेज तुमको बहुत ज़्यादा आसान लगेगा। भाई मैं बोल ही सही टाइम पे नहीं चला पाता, ये उसकी के लिए सब प्रॉब्लम है। चलो हो गया, खत्म हो गया फिनलॉक द सीज ऑफ डॉन। आप लोगों को कोई भी प्रॉब्लम हो आप कमेंट सेक्शन में लिखो, मैं आपको पूरी सहायता करूंगा। तो यहाँ पे मतलब स्टोरी खत्म होता है। आप लोगों को मेरा गेम अच्छा लगे प्लीज लाइक कर देना, शेयर कर देना दोस्तों के साथ, और चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलना। So thank you guys for watching, stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. I'll be back with more exciting videos. Until then stay tuned and have a good day guys. This is the end for Flintlock, the Siege of Dawn. Bye guys, have a good day.